strawberries. You know, what do I say about EG? You know, Eric Gordon, you know, for me, like, the season was slipping away, and Eric, I went to him in his office. I said, EG, I can't do this without you this year. I can't get these guys. This is what I need them to do. I can't get through.
You guys are not playing like a team.
I said, I can't coach him anymore. I don't want to coach him anymore. I don't like him.
What's the goal of Bishop's waterfall?
This is one where Doug and I always differ. It's not about winning and losing ball games to me. It is about becoming more than you were when you started the season. In terms of the Coronado game that I came into, I remember during that game our team being very frustrated, and the first thing I said was let go of the frustration. I think that frustration comes out of all of the right motives and motivations, but it just gets in the way. Let go of the frustration. 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 Let go of the frustration.
As far as Fails goes, you know, Fails came here 22 years ago and started a program when there was nothing. You beat Newport and Carlsbad without me. I tell everybody that you're a hell of a coach and that you don't need me. Funny part is I told you that, and you said that's bullshit because you need everything in your arsenal to win. And you said I was part of the arsenal. That was a big deal.
I think the best moment or like time was when we went up to NorCal.
North South.
This little marble game in the San Jose airport.
And we had a lot of fun up there, man. And
some of the older guys who I hadn't been as close with.
That's when we started to gel more. And then we came back here and won 3 games.
In the airport, San Jose, we had a team meeting, turning point in the whole season. And we talked about winning out.
Hockey perfect!
Guy Drew Hoffenberg, it's the breakthrough. Sophomore or no sophomore, like I may be a huge reason why this team wins. Billy, you're the most unsung guy to ever come through Bishop's. Your humility and your ability to be a teammate, we don't win without that. You have the senior group that's up in the ante. While I was gone, we played Carlsbad and Newport.
and they beat Carlsbad in overtime. And then they beat Newport. They played great. I was getting updates from Casey Tudor, one of the other coaches here, and Casey's texting me, I'm texting him back. Scotty Siegel had already scored 5 goals in a CF championship game as a sophomore and won, and then